Hello everybody, this is Mega Man Omega, and welcome to Spell Card Collection First Impressions. So, apparently we're playing a game now! Now that Ran's done royally beating my ass in the next week, now it's time to see what Sakuya's gonna pull off. At least our first three don't look as bad. Well, let's be honest, it's always the last spell that's a deciding factor. So let's go right into it. Right off the bat, we got a round Ricochet, huh? That's like a Ricochet stuff, bro. Ricochet stuff with a bunch of dives. Good to know. Son of a... Let's try this again. Move to the side once I see you doing crap like that. Move a lot to the side when I see you doing crap like that. Good to know. Alright, and the second one. Distortion Circle. Heck, oh! Oh! That's a thing. That's... interesting thing. Ow. Doesn't look too bad, just... looks like it's gonna take a little getting used to. Probably haven't seen any time stop stuff yet. Not a lot of... the heck? Oh. Huh. Kinda reminds me of her last word from Imperishable Night, but last word if it actually made sense. Well, that takes care of those. They don't look too bad, look more interesting than anything. So, right back to you, we'll see what the fourth one is. You know, it almost seems messed up after spending multiple days on Ran alone. Starting to think she was misplaced a little bit on this list. Regardless, we still have one more spell here, so let's see what you got. Level 17. Cedo, what? What the? What are you doing to me? Sakuya wants to be Yomu so bad. Like, what was with the slowdown going on there? It's... oh! Oh, this gonna be interesting. Okay. So, still doesn't look too bad, but that's gonna be interesting to keep track of all that at once, but... with that, this takes care of Sakuya, and I'll finish off page 2 of this game, putting us at the 2/3 mark. Next time we're moving on to final boss territory, and things get a little warmer from here. Like, nuclear radiation warmer. Because next up we get to see what crazy things Shijimi does with 𝘯𝘦𝘤𝘦. Until then, see you all next week. Omega, out.